Here I am at my new lease listing in Silver Lake at 1519 Silverwood Terrace. It is a beautiful 1930s Spanish courtyard entry. Walking through the front door, we have the living room with a wood-burning fireplace, beam ceilings, refinished hardwood floors, large picture window, which is nice and bright in this living room. There's also a wall of windows right here that overlooks the hills of Silver Lake and a little bit of Hollywood. This is the formal dining room with a lot of built-in shelves. Also with the refinished hardwood floors, there is a little Juliet balcony and a set of French doors overlooking the lush backyard. Here we have the kitchen, pretty spacious. It has a dishwasher, also breakfast area right there, vintage gas stove, and then lots of shelving here on this wall. Back here we do have a half bath, and then there is direct access from the kitchen to a pretty large garage here, which you will see. Let me take down these shelving. Lots of storage. And then let's take you downstairs where we have the bedrooms. Here we are. A nice stairway here. A nice feature about the stairway is that you have these incredible tiles that run up. All right, let's go to bedroom number one. Also quite spacious, redone hardwood floors. Has nice views out to Silver Lake. There is a closet here, and then another closet with a vanity on this side. Pretty deep closet, which is nice for an older home. Off the hallway here downstairs is a full bath. Has this wonderful shower, separate shower with original tile, and this really nice tub, toilet here, and the tile flooring. There is central air and heat in the house, which is great. And this is bedroom number two, also quite spacious. I would say this is a similar size. This has glass doors that actually go out to the lush backyard. Here's the yard. It's got a brick patio down here, which would be great for a dining room table or some nice lounge chairs. Let's go on down and check that out. Nice area for a pet. And your gardener. Some nice areas to do some gardening. And then down below, here, you've got a basement area. And the basement has the washer and dryer. So there is a washer and dryer included. The rental price on this is $4,995 a month, a year lease, and it's available immediately. If you have any more questions about the property, give me a call at area code 323-376-2462.